Oh, thank you, Jesus. She got in the press behind him. The Bible says she's got definite confidence. Her definite confidence. Oh, can I finish the text? Touch somebody and tell them, neighbor, from desperate condition, tell them, from desperate condition to definite confidence, from definite confidence to divine cure. The Bible says she got in the press and at the opportune time. My God, can I tell somebody, you're in the right place at the right time, because Jesus of Nazareth is passing your way. She touched his clothes. The Bible said he stopped, and when he stopped, it stopped. God, I feel like preaching. Touch your neighbor and tell him, neighbor, if you can get him to stop, whatever's been going on in your life will stop too. If you can get him to stop, he'll make everything stop. He'll make the enemy leave you alone. Hey, he'll get the devil off your back. And when he stopped, the issue stopped, and she felt in her body she was healed. Jesus turns and says, who touched me? And the disciples, probably Peter, said, Lord, all these folk around here, you know, somebody's liable to bump into you. But Jesus said, no, I ain't talking about nobody bumping into me. Oh, somebody touched me because power left out of me. Touch your neighbor and tell them, neighbor, there's a difference in brushing up against Jesus, because that's what people do three or four times a year. They brush up against the church. But if you ever touch him, you'll never want to let him go. I come to tell you, the Bible says he looked around and she came in fear and trembling, and she said, it was I. Well, thank you, Jesus. But you know why she could speak up? Because in a matter of seconds, what was going crazy now it all started to make sense. Touch your neighbor and tell him, neighbor, her status changed in a moment's notice. Your Bible says immediately, and I don't know who I'm preaching to, but God sent me to this church today to tell somebody, get ready for an immediate status change. You're going to be one way this moment, and in the next moment, you're going to be a completely different person. Broke in this moment, and rich in that moment. Lacking in this moment, and lacking nothing in the next. Touch your neighbor, tell them, neighbor, your moment has arrived. Tell them, look for an immediate change in your status.